behind the apparently random series of political empire-building cycles, there is an emerging process of evolving consciousness. Linking them together into a meaningful whole. The evolution of consciousness implies a collective conscious being within a civilization. This being is going through the process of its birth and growth through generations of people across the empires. A spiritual history must trace and reveal this process.